What up? What up? What up? Let's go. Gonna start out with some snow day. Yeah, it's loud. And then switch over to ranked after a match or two. Is on. Shot.
Way to go, team!
So weird. What? Come on, fellas. I realize now that that bar where it is that I've got up there, you can't see the score. It's 1-1. I'll have to change that next time. Oops. Thank you. Come on. There we go. Wow, that was close. No. Well, it's one way to do it. Overtime. Wow. Nice shot. Get in there. Get in there. Nice. And that's a wrap. Let's see if I can just turn that header off. Now you can see. Now you can see. The score. Do one more snow day and then we'll go into some ranked. Competitive, whatever, 3-on-3 with the ball as opposed to the puck. It'll give it a shot. Here we go! Oof. Nice shot. Oh. Good job. And that's how we do that. Booyah. I'm not sorry. Great pass. Nice shot. Other team. Nice. Good clear. Darn. Popped it up too high. Shoot. And then I totally beefed that. Oh, terrible. Terrible. My fault. Not entirely. Partially my fault. But that was bad. Like right there when I missed it, that was bad. But that was much worse. That other guy. Ooh. Let's get it together, folks. Holy hell. Get it! Oh! Oh, come on. Shoot. Nice. Well, that didn't go as planned. They could, if my team could see my face, you know, I was upset. But it would be more helpful if you were actually doing anything other than just being a lump. Very lumpish of you. You should have been on defense. And then you just hit it. Whatever. Let's not get hypercritical. What the hell? Wow. Well, on that note, let's go to ranked now, because I would rather play this than to deal with that. And I'm sure my team feels the same way about me. Oh yeah. That's us. What the hell? Are you kidding me? Deep defense. How is it that I'm over there and I'm the first one back? Come on. Thank you, Zero Tail Fox. I thought I had changed my subscriber little thingy to Deadpool, but apparently it's still a zombie. Oh my gosh, guy. Jesus. Nice shot. Okay. Skippity doo. Let's go. Can't be missing stuff like that, dude. It's like, I missed that. Finish it. Finish him! Again, no defense. There's no one there at all. Not even close. I don't get it. Now you're defending. That's kind of useless. Come on. Perfect. Dumbass. And if you have boost, what's this? At least I hit the ball. You freaking moron. Not that it would have mattered. Unbelievable. I wish I knew how to type. What's the button to type? That's score. Because I want to tell this idiot. He's being an idiot. Whatever. Well played, yeah. Testudo was crap. No rematch. I don't know why. Vision down. Way to go. I need to calm down. Take a breather. Come on. Nobody wanted to follow up on that? Are you kidding me? What a save. Shit. Yeah, that guy's not even here. How do you even get it, guy. That's right. Oh. And he's back, apparently. That's how we do it. That's how we get it done. Beautiful. Center of the goal. Even though you want to aim for the corners, but whatever. I'll take a goal over a miss. Baby. Nobody wants to follow through on that. I guess I'll do it. I hit it off the wall there, and then I crossed the entire... See, that's what teammates are for. I should pass it up there, and somebody should be ready to go. Whatever. Again, I'll take the score. I should have been there, but just trying to get the boost. No, you f- Oh, that was close. That was a good shot. Useless. Oh my god, you freaking moron. I don't know where that guy's going. Cleaning up is what I'm doing. I'm cleaning up. Look at that. Go get the ball. Missed it. Wow, that was a good hit. And this guy. Almost another goal. Get in there. Oh, come on! Set you up with a beautiful pass. These people don't know how to play zone. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You freaking idiot. It's like that guy is existing just to get in my way. If he was on the other team, I'd be impressed, but he's on my team. Get out of my way. Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. That's right, Deadpool. Get in there. Game. Okay. That's the sweetness. Look at me in my glasses. Yeah. Oh, I match my car. What up? What up? I can't dance. I'm white. What up? Let's do it. Let's keep it rolling. I like this momentum. Division 2. Let's keep. We're going to go. Busting through more floors. Let's go. We're gonna bust through more, we're gonna bust through more, we're gonna bust through more. And then we're on top! It's good energy, I like the energy. I didn't think he was gonna get it. Calm down. Me. Yes! Shit. Get back. Get back. Especially because my team's doing that. Oh, you freaking fool! I get so amped up when I'm playing this game. Oops. It's a decent shot, but too many defenders. Oh my god. Good save. Shit. Beefed it. beefed it hard. No, I beefed it again. I'm beefing it hard, guys. No. Yes, that was good. That wasn't great. I don't know why you're doing that to me, guy on my team. Nice shot. It's a close one. No, that was a beautiful shot, man. Beat me. I fell for it. I gotta give it to you. Look. I was so close, man. But, good shot. I pay respect when respect is due. Okay. That might have been my fault. But... really felt like his fault. That was a cluster. Get out of the cluster. Get out of the cluster. Nice save. That's what I'm talking about. Another good shot. I'm not doing my best here, but Neil isn't really impressing me either. But I'm gonna step it up right now. Step up to the streets. What I say. Nice shot, buddy. Thick boy. I was like, give me an assist for that. I set that up. Great shot, though. Neil, dude. Get back, get back, get back, get back, get back. Did I just hit that in? Was it gonna go in? It was gonna go in. So I almost saved it, but I didn't. If I had just, if it wasn't gonna go in and I hit it in, I would have wept in despair. Probably not, but. Very unchill. That was a tough game. I'll say that. Tough game. I didn't do my best. I feel bad about that, but... Neil did even worse. Division down. Got a bad energy. You said good energy, now we got bad energy. It's so it's evening out. I guess you could say we're on an even keel. I don't trust it. I want just good energy. What is this balance you speak of? Oh, Yoda. You will know when you are calm, at peace. But Master Y, no, no more questions. Okay. Come on, team. That's what I'm talking about. That's the follow-up. That's the follow-through. If I put it over there, you gotta be there to back me up, bro. And that guy was. That guy right behind me, he's an idiot. That guy's doing the right thing. I beefed it. Beefed it hard, bro. Totally gnarly. I feel like watching Rocket Power now. That's a beautiful pass. Get in there, boy. Yes! And that's the follow through. Follow through. I mean, that guy should have scored, the other guy, but whatever. I'll take it. I'll take it. I humbly accept this. Beefed it. Nice shot. What? That guy's pissed. I saw it too. Yeah, he hit it. You can watch the replay on my stream. There was a tip. That was weird. I know exactly what that guy is WTFing about. I'm sorry. It all worked out. And in the end, it didn't even matter. Delightful. Perfect cross. Nice hit. I'm gonna hang back. Oop. This is your shot! I missed it. Nice. I was like, what's happening? Seasonal reward level, I'm at bronze. Well, let's work up. I think they changed how that works. It's silver rank to advance. So I need some more wins. Alright. Can do that. Let's do it. You wanna do it? Come on, let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning how. Come on a safari with me. I don't know. You know, I'm just trying to relax. Having a good time. The United States government has lost some of its credibility, so it's borrowing some of mine. Tousle my hair, Mr. Hanks. That's right. I'll go get it. shit. Nice shot! That's what I'm talking about. I laid it up, and he knocked it down. So I'm talking about Tato. Way to go, Tato. Uh-oh. Bad. yucky. Nice. Bad. Not nice. Not yay. Get it. Oh, yeah. Nice shot. Beefed it again. Man, I need to get better at my rocket jumps. It's unacceptable. Unacceptable level of screwing up. That was good, though. Weirdly. I feel like that was my fault. Let's see. Well, yeah. He's saying great pass, probably to try and make me feel bad. But it won't work. Because I couldn't feel any worse. That was weird. Supposed to cross it over, and I didn't. I tried to, and it didn't work. Just trying to get in the way, and I couldn't even do that. Oh no! Come on, what's going on? What is happening?
Shit! Get it! Get it! Shoot it!
Whatever. Let's try again! I don't like this energy. I want a win. Another win. Not to say I've been doing this the whole time without winning, I just want more. I guess. Not gonna show up. Oh, he did. Look at that. Damn, pessimism. That was awesome. Yeah. Let's watch as you hit me, ruin my play, and then perfect pass for them to score. Thank you so much, you freaking idiot. I hate that kind of stuff. And I know that I've done it too. Everyone, you know, whatever, he said he was sorry, but God, come on. Let me do what I do and try not to screw up too much and we'll win. That's an arrogant thing to say, but... Weird hit there, bud. Another really weird hit. Clear it. I don't know what that... This friggin' guy. It's a great opportunity for a shot there. What am I doing? Thank you. What up? Thread the needle, baby. Thread it. What up? What is up? That's what I'm saying. That's why they give me all that diamonds. Playmaker. Is your bad. It's constantly your bad. You notice you're always saying my bad? It's because you're bad. I mean, just play defense. Just play defense. No problem, because I'm carrying you. So it is a problem. You need to do better. What's that guy doing? What are any of these people doing? I don't get it. Calm down. Yeah, I'm great. Please get in the way. Thank God. And you guys... Yeah, because of my team. Close one, because... Play cool, Shades. Play cool. Ugh, yes, look at that. I should team up with Bulu, or whoever that is, on the bottom. You see that guy on the red team? He was carrying their team, I carry mine. It was basically one-on-one between us, with other people getting in the way. Mm-mm. The good energy is back. Very zen. That racist. I'm white, so yeah, anything I say is racist, right? Man, I blew up. I'll take that. I thank you for that. Put me back on defense, but... Come on, team. Uh-oh. That guy's good. You can tell by the way he was floating around up in the air, just dancing around like he was driving in the air. But that's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Bye-bye! I'm sorry. Now hit it in. No, you. Whatever. It's all right. Oh, shoot. No, dude. Watch me back into this guy. And then he doesn't even back up to go get it. Dude! Like I say, it's us trying to play and just people getting in the way. Our own damn teammates. Where would that guy going? Like, hit it! Hit it! Oh no. Hit it! Hit it away! I don't get it! I don't! Hit it! Hit it away! Idiots.
Calculate it.
Was that calculated? Yes, it was. Oh my god! And then that guy comes in and misses the shot. Like, come on. People, talk about people getting in the way. Like, my team is killing me right now. That was my fault entirely. So I beefed it again with the rockets. I do have the sense that... What are you doing? I'm gonna have to block this person just so I never have to play with them again. Go. Go. He just sits there. He's just constantly just sitting around. I don't get it. If you missed your shot, get back on defense. If you're doing something like... It's not even in front of the goal. If you're going to sit somewhere, sit in front of the goal. At least then you're... Idiot. Stupid self might block a shot every once in a while instead of just getting in my way. And now there's going to be no one on defense because these people don't play defense. Nope. They're all over there under the ball. Despite the fact that playing defense can give you opportunity for shots and all kinds of stuff, but screw that. There's the ball. Let me go chase it. Burp, 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 burp. That should have been a goal, and I'm an idiot for missing it. But not as much of an idiot, again, as my teammates who don't know how to play defense ever. You guys suck! How do I talk to people? I need to tell them they suck. And they vote to forfeit. There's 16 seconds left, you friggin' bitch! If you're gonna vote to forfeit with 16 seconds left, stop playing the game. Terrible. Yeah. Worthless team. Terrible, worthless team. Can I talk yet? I need to find out the... I need to find out how to talk to people with my... I'm gonna look that up right now. Press T. Okay, good to know. T. New game. Get it, hit it. Where are you going? What are you doing? What the hell was that? Thank you for hitting it. I have a feeling this is going to be another great game. By that, I mean I'm going to kill somebody. Freaking hate you people. Hit it, you idiots. Unbelievable. The level of terribleness that is my team right now. What are you doing? I just don't get how you got to this level in the game being as terrible as you are. That's the mystery that I'm trying to solve. Ball chasers. And they're not even good at it. You guys suck. And the scoreboard says it all. What was that guy doing? Like, why are you right behind me? Oh, that's where the ball was. That's where the ball was. So, that's where you are. Fucking morons. You see that? Hit it. And he's hitting the other person because all that guy can do is chase the damn ball. There's no one on defense. That guy was sitting over here doing God knows what. Shitty team. Guys are the worst! Worst team ever. How did you get here? You terrible shits. I wasn't god awful. And that's all it takes. Don't be god awful. Those team was just chasing the anywhere the ball, like that's what, no concept of playing the field that the ball can suddenly go other places. That energy. I'm full of it right now. Unbelievable. Perfect setup. Nothing. And I can already tell you that Gars guy, whoever the hell that is, just awful. There he comes in clearing. You know, it's not talking shit if you can back it up, okay? What are you doing? Would have been a goddamn goal. Gars, we're gonna have a problem. We're a minute in, and I can already tell. Okay, so three people don't need to be fucking there for that. Why, when you're coming back, would you hit it away from me towards our goal? Listen to me. I swear to God, I'm trying to help you. Nobody. So now he's just gone dead. I don't know if I liked him more when he was fucking up constantly or now that he's gone. I can't tell. I honestly can't tell the difference. This game is giving me heart complications. Now just play freaking defense. Then go get it. Well, you muffin. You doorknob, you freaking walnut, hit it away from our goal. Jesus. Nice shot. Just, this is why I need to find a team that's a real team, because I can't. See, like, what's he doing? Oh, come off it. Come off it. What the hell was that? Can't take it. And see, I mean, with all these golds, get up to diamond level. Oh, I hate a new season. Playing with, you know, amateur hour over here. That guy was AFK for like a minute. How do you do that? Like, how? Juicy boy. Well, he's over there. You can't see him because my face is in the way, but it's Juicy boy. I should have made that a score. But it speaks volumes about my team. This is what I do. Crab cakes and football. That's what Maryland does.
Wedding Crashers.
Oh, great. Great. Total miss by me. Good chance to center it, but that guy did it for us! Close one. I would have had it if that other guy hadn't hit it in. So. I hate it when on that formation on the start off, people don't. The two people that can get to it both go away. It's like one of you needs to go do it. What's up, Brandon? Let's go. I'm with you, man. I'm doing it. I'm doing it up. Lowest scoring member on my team. Look at that. But the thing is, we're not losing. Every time we're losing, I'm the highest scoring member. It's a conundrum. I'll take the assist, sorry, but that was awesome. Come on. Boom. Na-na. Yes. Let's go. If you want it, you can get it. Let me know. I'm not going to sing the rest of the lyrics of that song. I can't believe nobody on my team was there for that! Just like I wasn't there for that. Guess it happens. Although, who's playing it safe when you're up 4-0? Get some! Oh, look at that. No shutout today. Still 2 minutes left in this match. I can't believe it. Let's warm up the turkey, boys. I don't know what that means. What up? That's how I got those diamond wheels, by being a badass. No, you don't. See? Too high. no such thing as too high. Bouncy boy. Bouncy boy, go boom! I go boom. What can I say? I lay it out for y'all to play it out. Nice shot. Oh well. Easy followers. Ooh, I should follow that link. I don't want easy followers. I want difficult followers. I want hard to manage followers. I want followers that are like, I'm not gonna follow you. I'd be like, all right. I love it when people come into my stream and they're like, you don't even have that many followers on your Twitch. And I'm like, yeah, it's because I'm more of a Facebook and YouTube guy. You're lucky you're getting it at all, Twitch. I don't give a shit. Do I look like a man who gives a shit? They are all going after the ball. Hit it! Nice hit. I'm not even worried about this other team, dude. If they're gonna be ball hogging like that, it's gonna be easy as hell. Because when you're all in one place, then if the ball gets knocked by someone like the other team or your own team into a different area, you've got nobody covering it. It's pretty basic stuff. Thank you. Don't get in the way of my ball. Yeah, that was my fault. Yeah, it is. I don't mind it. I'm not mad at it. It is easy. That's what that guy said. He's like, easy. It's one of my teammates. I'll take easy over bullshit. Because I know what it's like to be on the teams that are getting beaten like this team is. Somebody who's on that team is probably trying their ass off. He's got a team of losers. That guy's good though. That was dope. That was dope. I want to get that. I want a highlight reel of that. Boom. Boom. Oh, beautiful. That was sexy. That was sexy. I'm sexually attracted to that play. Get in there, sucker. Get in there, sucker. I like to have fun. He's like, no problem, don't worry about it. Yeah, I can see the scoreboard, fella. Look at this. I'm just like, boop. That's right. MVP. I'm still Division 1. Division 2. Better. Lately. A little bit. Crab claw. Arr. not liking how this game's looking. But I guess 14 seconds isn't that much of a shot. Give it a chance. Get back. What are you doing? Can't do much about that. I gotta say, I'm the lowest scorer on my team right now, but nobody's doing anything, so. Did that. Or that. And they're probably like, I don't know why he did that. Oh my God! If you hadn't hit it, I would have scored. When you're playing against your own team, as much as the other team. It makes it really difficult to win. And I'm certainly playing against my own team this match. God, I hate that. Did you just see that guy take out our team? You freaking moron. Come on. It's not that hard to do. Don't hit your own team. When they put the ball in front of the goal, you shoot it in. If it's your own goal, you hit it away. I don't get how this is so difficult a concept for some of these people. And also play a goddamn zone. If there's two people on your team on the ball, you don't need to be there too. If there's one person, you don't need to be there too. Competitive, yeah. I'm gonna have an aneurysm. I am. Yeah. My fault. Don't say my fault. Just don't do it in the first place. Why did you go up there to hit that like that? It didn't do anything for us. And I shouldn't have closed in on him, but my team is terrible. No one's playing any sort of zones. I mean, we're two goals down and it's less than a minute in. Oh, defending. Okay. I'm sure that'll last until you, you know, go anywhere, do anything. Yeah, defending? So you just meant for that initial shot and not the entire time. Defending. Gonna hit that. I don't know what would make you think you ever could have. Maybe I'll play defense. Because I can tell these guys are just gonna go after the ball. Which, not a bad strategy sometimes, but when that's all you do, as we saw in the last game, the other team did that and they got royally screwed. I missed it hard. And that's his idea of playing defense. Is to go up as far as he can and then just boost up as if, why are you right behind me? What are you doing? And now you're going to vote to forfeit in the last 30 seconds. If you're going to vote to forfeit in the last 30 seconds, don't play the game. Don't play competitive. Just don't. You're pathetic and you're a fool. And you just left the game. You know, and if you had played decently and gone back on defense every once in a while, I might have been able to actually do something that would have... But no, you're gonna suck the entire match, cry like a little bitch, and then forfeit in the last 30 seconds. Thank you so much for that waste of my time. How did you get to be near the level I am when you suck that bad and you quit matches? It's frustrating. It is frustrating in games like this when you get saddled with shit team members. That guy already pissed me off. I'm gonna have to stop playing soon because it's just bullshit. I can't take it anymore. It's just like, why are you playing this game when you're so terrible and you're not trying? Thank you for fucking up my shot, team member. Moron. 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 Because if you were gonna go up, you should have gone for that one, like I did. But instead, you're gonna try and take that other one back here away from me. Because you're a moron. I would abandon match at this point if it didn't hurt my standings. I will vote to forfeit at this point because you guys suck. Suck, 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 suck. Nope. Just sitting over there in front of the goal, as if that would help. Why'd you hit it towards our goal, you fucking twat? Hit it away! Yeah, look, there's the two of them, over there, together. Oh, because that's where the ball is. Yep, we're just going to hang out right next to where the ball is. You idiot! Like a moron. Fucking moron. Do you see this guy? What are you doing? I don't get it. How do these people get? Or how freaking terrible is gold, silver, and bronze and all that, that this is what's in here? So bad. Oh my God. Right next to each other. Right next to each other. That guy could have saved it if he wasn't rubbing up on me. Thank you. You're welcome, by the way. What do I have to do? Do I have to play the other two members of my team? Do I have to be the entire team? Like, because I don't get it. I don't get it. Fucking idiots. Terrible. Said the lowest scoring member of our team.
Playing with this fucker's like playing alone.
Yeah, you sucked horribly. I guess he was looking in a mirror. It's not gonna happen. I swear this game. If this live stream doesn't convince me to find a team, a committed team to play with, I don't know what will. Because look at this nonsense. You've got matches starting with people just not even there. Hey, how does that happen? Your mans and Jack be saucing. Both of those fucking idiots didn't go for the ball. You're the two people who are closest to it on the kickoff. Nope. This is not gonna go well for me. Gotta be playing defense. Nobody else gonna. That was crazy. Am I in gold now? I'm gonna kill somebody. You don't even. No! Gold three. I'll kill you. Give me that. Platinum. I want to get back to diamond. Pardon me, I apologize. It's fucking. Let's go! Come on, team. It was perfect. That was a perfect opportunity. Shit. It's a good start, terrible follow through. I can see again. I'm gonna have to play defense because. Starting to think you're just full of shit. You're choking on all that shit you're full of. Yeah, I'll vote to forfeit. So tired of puking. Thank you. Walking on the moon. Yeah! Let's pretend that that wasn't full of nonsense. Can we? I'm gonna pretend. So close. Actually, I might have had it if my own teammate hadn't hit me. Maybe not, though. Anything could happen. I mean, that was pretty awesome, though. But I don't often get to do stuff like that because my teammates are too busy screwing up for me to have any fun. See what I mean? See what I mean? I have to be there to defend the goal or else they're just gonna score entirely all the time. Get it. Thank you. I appreciate that. Hey, turns out I can't do it all on my own. This is what gold is like. God, get me back to diamond. Get me back to diamond. I hate ranking systems in this game. Put me with these idiots. Yeah. Good call, guy. That was a nice shot. That's what happens if you don't have someone in the back, which... So that's what happens if you do have someone in the back. You get fucked. Box on the road, you're screaming, everybody comes to running. Mm-hmm. I gently tapped it. Oh my god. Freaking goose from this live stream is something that I should send to like a therapist. I should get a therapist. You take the shot. Get up. Recover! You're gonna get it.
Oh, yeah.
Love that. You get it, Deadpool. You can go get it. I'm gonna play. Good God. A little bit more of this. What time is it? It's time. Oh, look at that. People have been trying to get in touch with me. Interesting start to this game. I was doing great and I was doing terrible. Very fast paced. guy. I guess it's a good thing it was all mine, because nobody else was doing anything! All yours. Did that guy leave the game? I wouldn't be just sitting there. There he goes. Yeah. I don't know what you expected, but that's what I do. My score. Don't you freaking even try and take that from me. That's right. I evened it up even though we're a man down. So play defense, for God's sakes. I'll do it now. But yeah, thanks. Play defense. Jesus Christ, are you kidding me? Yeah, I get it. We're all freaking sorry. You're clearly just gonna play offense as though we weren't a man down. Playing a man down. Missed two times. I should have jumped twice instead of doing the backflip, and I missed it. Minute left. If we had had another teammate, this might have been a victory. But we don't. That's what I'm talking about. See? Just get me with a decent team. And I'll give you that. Woo! Top left corner of the goal, baby. I missed. Oh no. Jump forward! Again! Rion 2! Nothing they're doing is that impressive. Oh, you fucking idiot. It's okay. No time. It's done, man. Shouldn't even count as a loss. That should count as a victory. 3-on-2. Clearly, I have to stop playing this game. On two. You know what? If someone drops out of a match, it's ridiculous. This is competitive. That's what I'm in the thing. I was trying not to have to deal with that bullcrap. Match canceled because this person dropped out. Are you kidding me? How about you let us play 3-versus-2 on them and then I can get an upgrade from that? Stupid bull, man. Rocket League, get your shit together. Because it's terrible right now. I submit still that we should have been able to play them. Oh, not enough players joined? They apparently started joining. I started a game where a guy dropped out immediately. And it ended up being really close. Last match. Yeah. So, I say if the other guy doesn't... not that I want to have to deal with that too. But what is going on with these people dropping out? Oh my god. Nice hit. It's amazing what you can do with a competent team. Competent. All I'm asking for, again, lesson of this game, of this stream, get a for sure team for this game. That was my bad. Because the random people are infuriating. Out of fuel. See how they get all big-headed when they score one time. Like, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. That should have been a score to shut them up, but I guess I misjudged it slightly. Go get it. Unbelievable. Okay. Come on now, though. If I let you go up, you... You're killing me. Where's my team? Where's my team? Oh, what? They're just sitting back there? God. There it is. Should have been another shot that I made. Getting sloppy. And my team is just terrible. Look at them jumping around like idiots. Like, should have been a victory a long time ago, and now it's that close. What the hell are you doing? Thank you.
I'm just... Are you kidding me? What the hell? Like... Why? How do you get to these ranked levels being insane and terrible?
Probably what people are saying about me. Look at him!
Well... What am I gonna deal with?
The van guy on my team, what's his name, Coolsman or something like that, he's a ball chaser. All he does, oh, there's a ball, we're gonna get the ball! Decent shot. Better than mine. Boom, baby. I win! Yay! Why are you crashing into me, bro? That's what I'm talking about. Can we have more games like these? Hit it, hit it, hit it. Oh, guy. It's okay. It's all right. Oh crap. I flubbered it. That was on me. Look at that. Oh. What kind of reaction time is that? Scrap! It's 1/100 of a second. Whatever. I mean... I missed it. But he hit it perfectly. What a shot. Nice shot. Beautiful shot. Probably better than the shot I would have taken. Let's be honest. You've seen it. Blown up. Nice save. At least I'm doing the best on my team. Can't believe we're in overtime right now. I mean, yay team, we did it, but I feel like we could have gotten there so much sooner. That's right, put me back up to a star. That's perfect. Promotion to platinum. Okay. For now, I'm done. I might be back later. I don't know. I'm going to be live streaming tonight with A Place to Be Reviews, ETAP. Whoa. I don't even know right now, man. I'm losing it. I gotta get out of here. But I'll be back. and I'll keep being back. I apologize for such a long break. Things have been happening. Pieces are in motion. Things are happening that cannot now be undone. And I'm just as sane as I've ever been, which is to say, not